Hello, Gemini. Welcome. I'm Ryan. Thank you for being here. This could be a general reading for human to be dealing with. Of course, everything may not resonate, so take what does and leave the rest. And for more tarot readings after this, please check out my wife's channel, Infallibility3 Tarot. She'll read for you as well. Thank you. Let's see what's going on. Interesting. Oh, interesting way to. It's interesting. Interesting way to start. We'll see where this goes. I'm not gonna take this one. But we'll see where this goes. Well, there you are, Gemini. Wow. Okay. Yeah, there's something there between the two of you, but being a little, I was gonna say interesting. Like, so the card I didn't take ends up coming out anyways. maybe they're like on the side, like, hey, don't forget me. You're not forgotten. I see you. I recognize you. Couple more and I'll jump into this. Ah, all right. So, jumping in, Gemini, what they show me, like I said, very interesting way to start is to have something end. So whatever this closure or completion is, I feel like they're on to the next thing or next chapter, or just, let's just say, turning the page. They are clearly a somebody, so something has worked out for them, but they're not too sure exactly what their next plan is going to all, you know, have in store for it. It's almost kind of like they're basking in what they've just accomplished or done for themselves. They're kind of saying that they have big plans in mind for who they are and what they've done, but they're needing to make a decision as to where to go now or what to do next. And so there is a connection or relationship here, but it feels more so like a bit of a connection. I don't know what's going on. They got a little bit of a juggle here. The connection that you're gonna have to discern who you are to them. Either one, you're a connection as in a friendship, maybe a family member, don't exactly know, or possibly in a relationship or commitment with them. I don't know. They're saying that initially there's that first connection that they're trying to figure out where they're truly at with it emotionally, mentally. But for some reason, the longer they sit with the connection, it almost feels like they're becoming a little bit defensive and guarded because that they're in a relationship or because that they're in a commitment. I don't know what that is. It's very specific. It's kind of like someone is trying to, what you're asking about, is trying to almost manage boundaries between you and something or someone else. I don't exactly know what's going on. I don't know what that is, but something about boundaries. Even though they're kind of like they have a lot to take care of and they're busy, they're still saying boundaries. So we'll see where this goes. There's no, and there you are, Gemini. So we'll see where it goes. And it's like, well, there you are. Yeah, there you are. Oh, geez. I don't know what is that. Oh, geez. Yeah. Oh, wow. Again, you'll have to discern who. This is actually pretty interesting. Oh, yeah, this is interesting. I'm looking at parental figures. I'm looking at parental figures. And back into this, the relationship, the commitment, they don't know where things are going. And for some reason, it almost kind of seems, and it feels like, even though there are boundaries in place, that they're trying to kind of like fence off the situations here, the relationship, as well as the connection, two different connections. They're trying to kind of fence things off because for some reason, they feel like they're energetically torn in two opposite directions. And it feels like it is possibly about you, Gemini. Even though there is a lot of love and emotions there, they're still very conflicted, and I don't know why. It almost kind of feels like what they're saying is the what they're feeling and what they're going through will be a major shock, not only to you, Gemini, but also to the relationship, the commitment, as well as to the other. Don't know. But whatever this shock and realization is, it's bringing in, and I mean, it's bringing up a lot of emotions again. At the same time, they're also kind of saying, like, for some reason, whatever this shock is, it's necessary for them to kind of move forward and see where this goes. But ultimately, what's very interesting is, once again, they present themselves, and it's interesting because for some reason they present themselves in like everything, you know, cat's out of the bag, everything's been open. They more so, their initial instinct is to kind of like start thinking independently. And I don't exactly know what that's all about. I don't. Because it's almost kind of like now all of a sudden they're thinking about money. And just kind of like themselves. And we'll see where this kind of goes. But I mean, there could be some sort of moving or relocation of some sort. Yeah, lots of movement. Lots of movement. Could even be through, you know, communication and all that. But I feel like they're trying to, yeah, I was going to say, I feel like they're trying to stay ahead of this, whatever this is. They're trying to stay ahead of this. Yeah. Yeah, there's a situation, I don't know, understand that. There's a situation of communication, and it's about money and finances, but for some reason, it's like, it's this interesting flip-flop. I kind of feel like for some reason, the both of you have some sort of recognition or public recognition of some sort. Clearly somebody's. Yeah, but once again, it kind of switches over to, you know, money, work, and finances. And there you are again, Gemini. Yeah, it's... I was going to say, Gemini and Libra side by side. I don't know what this is. There's definitely a collab. It's interesting because, like I said, it switches gears. Because all of a sudden it switches over to, there's definitely some sort of collaborative energy there. But whoever this is, it's kind of like money, money, money. I like money. There's nothing wrong with liking money. But they're trying to figure out how to collaborate with you, Gemini. And that's what's interesting. It's almost kind of like they're wanting to straighten things out for themselves, financially speaking, first. And then they want to have some sort of collaborative thing with you. So I kind of feel like they're getting their ducks in a row here financially. And then they're kind of like headed towards you. I don't know. Who is who, but there's clearly a lot of people in here. So, of course, if you are dealing with anybody, you could be dealing with an air sign, an earth sign, a water sign, or a fire sign. Goodbye.